Welcome to Foam University. Today we're going to talk about how you can tell if a wall is insulated. First of all, some telltale signs to think about are as if you're feeling drafts. Typically these are going to be around the outlet covers and light switches in your walls. Windows as well, but if you're feeling drafts around your windows, that could be a window issue too. But if you're feeling drafts around outlet covers and light switches, that wall is probably not insulated. At the very least, it's not air sealed. Next thing to keep in mind is if you're feeling cold spots along your walls. If, now it's kind of, it might sound weird to do, but if you ran your hand up and down a wall and there's one spot in the middle of the wall or at the top of the wall that's just freezing cold and the rest of the wall seems fine, well, that area is probably not insulated, or the insulation that's in there may be settled. Or if your entire wall is cold, it's a good sign that that wall could have gotten missed or maybe isn't insulated at all. Next thing to keep in mind is if there's condensation building up on your walls. Now this could be around outlets, this could be on just spots on the wall. Kind of goes back to cold spots. What this could be, if there's a gap in your wall of insulation or no insulation at all, that hot and cold meeting, like for winter, for example, if it's cold on the outside and your house is warm on the inside, that gap of no insulation could be forming condensation, potentially frost in extreme cases, on the inside of the wall. So again, it's a dead giveaway that at least in that area, there's no insulation. Next thing to think about is some visual inspections. There's some simple things that you as a homeowner can do to check out what's inside the walls. A few things you can do is take off an outlet cover or a light switch cover. Of course, you're gonna wanna make sure you turn off the power to those areas first. But you can take those off and you can actually look inside the cavity to see what's in there. If there's pink fiberglass in there, well, you know that's what's in there, and it could be just that it's settled or worn down over years. Or if you don't see anything at all, there's a chance that your walls don't have anything. You'd be surprised, even newer houses built within the past 10 years we run into that have no insulation in the walls. I know it sounds crazy with today's building codes, but it does happen. So, hope you found this information helpful. Be sure to subscribe to our channel, like this video, drop us a comment, tell us about some symptoms that you're having for your walls, and be sure to hit the bell so you get all the notifications. Hey, don't forget, there's also a ton of information on our website, RetroFoamofMichigan.com. We have a learning center on there that is full of all kinds of information, articles, blogs, as well as videos. You're welcome.